Hello, in this video we are going to take a look at how to change the background color and the grid size. If you are going to stitch out this design, you may want to get a better sense of what it's going to look like on a particular colored fabric. So the yellow sometimes is not a great representation of what you're actually going to be stitching your design out on. So we can change that very easily. Another thing you may want to change are these grid lines here. Right now, they're placed at every inch, horizontally and vertically, and that's helpful for me, but if you are thinking in the metric system, it may not be helpful for you. So this is really easy to change. All we need to go to the Embrilliance menu and then Preferences. And under Preferences, you see Environment up here. We're going to Grid Settings. And in this grid settings, we can change the background color. So if I click on that little color swatch, let's say I want to change it to a black background. Okay, and I'm going to apply. So that completely changes my background. Over here is where we can change our grid spacing. So right now it's set to 1 inch by 1 inch or 20 millimeters by 20 millimeters. Let's change this to 10 by 10. And we're gonna say apply and okay. Now you'll notice that my grid didn't change at all. 10 millimeters is certainly smaller than 1 inch. In order to see that effect, we need to toggle over to this button right here to work in millimeters. And now we have a grid that's 10 millimeters by 10 millimeters. So changing these two settings can be really helpful for you to plan ahead. For example, sometimes I might digitize thinking that I'm going to be stitching it out on a white fabric, and I maybe use black for some elements, and then if I switch to stitching it out on black, then black around the edges doesn't make a lot of sense because that gets lost in the background. So previewing your design on the actual color of the material that you're going to be using can be really quite helpful. And that is just under your preferences settings.